I made the beat before you got there.
Yeah.
You came, you jumped on the mic, did some melodies and stuff.
Yeah.
This one.
I remember now because it started out as just like a and then we were like, we wanted it to keep that sound. Betty Wolf in the room.
It's amazing.
What the hell?
Literally.
What the hell?
But you definitely done the hook first,
yeah,
and then
yeah,
that gave me the info for the verse.
I just remember hearing it, like they were played it to me, and I was just like. I just got it straight away, and I was just like, this is just like bad bitch, like complete energy.
I look at it as like, it's just a big table, and everyone just brought something valuable
to
the table.
This is also my first like feature, really. Like, if someone can bring something to it and like make it better or whatever, then why would you be against that? It's like
100%. I feel like it's nice because you have your own way of thinking, and you hear someone else, it's like, oh my god, I would never thought of that. That's why it's good that everyone's got their own source, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You know what's crazy? I was saying outside, Caitlin's very hands-on, way more than I am. Yeah. But I love that.
She tries with me as well.
Yeah.
She tries with me as well.
I feel like she's gonna be, kind of it made it a bit easier for me, to be honest.
Because
then I fell back, because you know I'm a perfectionist.
Yeah.
More so with my delivery and vocals and stuff, but I'm easy both ways.
But
you're by myself,
you're so good at like, the composition of everything as well. I feel like you're just like, that'll go there, that'll go there,
literally.
That'll go there, and I'm just like, okay.
When I started looking for words and I hit drama, I suddenly sometimes you hit like a well, like you hit a spring of water and it just psh, and that's what how it was for me, like where I've had
messes on
personal experiences.
Be the
drama.
No, who's
drama?
Got time?
And the maddest thing is, I'm really cool until someone tries me, and then I want all the smoke. So I wanted Caitlin to say, you don't want no drama. That's how I feel.
You don't want
problems with me, sis.
Yeah.
I'm glad we went the way we did. Because
because in the end,
I don't
you
want no drama
said in your verse, you changed the last line, so you don't want no, and it was so good.
I like
that in there.
I love that.
Yeah. I feel like it's really easy, and people want to like pit girls against each other, and it'll be really easy for us all to hate each other and be like in competition. But it's like, no, we don't want that. If we all get on, if we all like support each other, then why can't you just accept that? Like, there's no drama here. We're all just saying things that people might be a bit not into. They shouldn't be intimidated by it, but they are. Like, I'm saying like, don't blur my line unless it's about how much I've made or if it's my fucking disappointment. You know what I mean? And it's like, that shouldn't be so shocking, but it is. And I feel like we all like to push those boundaries.
Like
it's like we should be able to.
I got this drink all in my cup, got this weed all in my zone. Skin tea whenever we meet, still has sweets all up in that crow. We don't ever talk on the phone, man, I do the road on my own. I'm a big girl when I'm grown, talking tough, just lower your tone.
I get obsessed, I get upset, I'm a mess.
Jeez.
You'll never see me photo, I will never let you get up close.
Ooh.
I don't need you, nothing to prove. I'm only here for the money.
Like, oh, how much I made.
Oh, like, my next take appointment,
I get through the night, right back at it in my morning. Oh, you don't want no drama. No
drama.
I don't know.
Drama.
You better know.
Let me down and let go.
Let go.
Only let me down once.
I'll get
love them.